The technology's here. Look, it's doable. This house is completely off the grid.
15,000 delegates at this World Future Energy Summit, wind power operators and car manufacturers.
That is a 70% increase from 2007.
Bringing wind resources online.
The lights in this park are powered by solar panels too.
This is such a smart idea. It makes so much sense.
We change inside before we can change the outside. The paradigm shifts because we hear a new model, a better model.
It's compelling people to think about the things in their lives.
Where's your food coming from? Where's your energy coming from? What kind of energy are you putting out into the world?
We now have to become connected to the web of life, and that's where consciousness kicks in.
It needs you and I to start thinking anew.
As you become conscious, you become aware of the sacredness of your own life. And then you become, through that, aware of the sacredness of all life, and you realize you are interconnected.
So what we need to do is wake up to see where we're making choices.
Sustain our thinking in a brand new way.
The tide has turned deep in the ocean of the consciousness of the human family.
To me, the tipping point in consciousness is very, very close. I don't see it very far away at all. I go through airports, and I go through the magazine section, and I look at everything, and there's something green almost on every cover.
So we're having breakthroughs in food, we're having breakthroughs in water, we're having breakthroughs in energy, and we're having breakthroughs in unleashing the human spirit.
We're saying now, for the first time in history, let's be co-creators.
Just change the world right now. Do it right now.
Once you've experienced that, you don't want to go back. I mean, I think we are waking up.
We're having a masterful paradigm shift, a masterful model shift, and it's going to happen fast, not slow this time.